Hey y'all. Yeah, I miss Lapios. I love that little bastard. Right, let's fucking start up Hollow Knight. Why is that setting off my fucking. Okay, sure. Well, you know what? That's fine. Whatever. Who cares? Yeah, real talk, I don't know what it means either. I just kind of smile and nod and go, yeah. Fuck, dude, sure is. Nice. It's fucking chef hours, babe. Ah, I see.
Ooh, I get it now.
Right, there we go. City of Tears. Sure is. 'Cause goddamn, that last fucking boss fight almost reduced me to tears. It's fine. Who cares? Oh, you didn't watch the VOD yet? Oh, oops. Good news! I fucking organized them, so you can get to them easier. I fucking organized them by game and that's about it. I don't know why I said and. Yeah, so if you head on to my VODs channel, the games are organized, and I've actually changed the titles so you know what they are. Yeah, we got Wizard, we got Goop. Real fucking goopy guys. We got Bug Church. Thank you. Yeah. Also, haha, nice. Yeah?
Hey, you wouldn't have a quarter I can borrow, would ya?
God, I fucking turned down the sound for that. What the fuck? Thank you, S, for the $5. I appreciate it very much. I turned that down. Why is that so fucking loud? Why did my settings not save, Let's try this again.
Hey, you wouldn't have a quarter I can borrow, would ya?
There we go. Thank you for the food. I appreciate it. One might say I am an enjoyer of food. That's the end of that statement. Cool. I'm alive again. Let's see if we can go fucking fight this son of a bitch. Yeah, Soul Master, whatever the fuck.
Mm-hmm.
Val, didn't you make that joke last time? Like, it's cool. I know a running joke. Okay, cool. Yeah, so... Piece of shit. Die. Okay. So. S. Just fucking flash forward for you on the VOD. I spent like an hour and a half trying to fight that guy. And I got so fucking angry at it that I ended the stream. I'm... Okay. That's how it goes, ain't it? That's how it goes, ain't it? You take a week away, and you come back, and it's easy fucking cheesy. I'm thirsty. I'll get a drink. Strike the earth! Oh, hell yeah. Okay, cool. Thank you for easing my cheesy. Anyway, piece of shit. Actually, you know what? I want to get myself a peach drink for that. I'm happy with myself. Fucking first, like, 10 minutes of the stream. Peach ring, baby! Alright, hell yeah. Oh, that's what that is. See, I knew it would fucking... Do crime. Why is your body... Are you dead? Because your body's moving. I don't like it. Oh, right. They respawn when you fucking do that, huh? No, I get it now. Sick. Let me go back up. We get button. Nice. I thought I already got one of those. I hear worm, baby. Everyone, shut the fuck up. I hear worm.
There he is.
Oh. Okay, cool. So we have two things to look for now. We gotta look for broken glass, and we gotta look for fucking broken brickwork. Broken brickwork, that's fun to say. Anyway, see ya, fuckers. It's cause they're dead. That's why they're so dead. I hope this helps. Baby. Thank you. Thank you, I really make it my life's work to be helpful. Speaking of... You have to put them out of their misery, because it's kind of sad. Ah! Okay, I guess we're back here now. Fuck! Hey! 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 I knew that they were dead. Call it a hunch. They're fucking juicing me up. Okay. What am I gonna see here? You? Bro, stand still. That sound still kind of fucks me, though. You know what? No, I deserve that. Oh, I also deserve that. Fair enough. Oh yeah, so a fun thing is, I got my first copyright strike today. Not on Twitch. On fucking YouTube for my VODs. Because fucking control. Despite me turning on the turn off copyrighted sounds, still gave me a copyright strike. It's in the section at the end where you're in the fucking motel for the last time. And fucking Dr. Darling has, like, a music video going on in the background that you can watch. Yeah, apparently that's a fucking cover of a copyrighted song. It's a fucking cover of a copyrighted song. So, fucking... Yeah, it's kind of like, what the fuck... Like, I don't really care, because, like, I'm not, like, fucking monetizing my VOD channel. Because, again, I have 8 subscribers. 8. One digit. Yeah, it kind of sucks in this area. The vibes, they're rancid, and so are the men. It's kind of unfortunate. I gotta get back to a fucking bench. I gotta get back to a fucking bench, because all my, buttons have been changed. Not, like, controls, but, like, my buttons. My little pins. Charms. Whatever the fuck you want to call them. But the... So yeah, apparently that was a fucking cover of a copyrighted song, and, like, it just didn't turn it off. Like, yeah, it was a good fucking moment, but, like, goddamn. Could you imagine if I had, like, a reason to monetize my channel? Oh. Let her. Sorry I missed you. If you're feeling lost, why not pop up to our store in Dirtmouth and purchase a map of this area. Available now for an excellent price. It's a good song, though, I will say. It's fucking Mud, all capital, Dynamite. It's a good song. Like, unironically, good fucking song. Just kind of pissed that, you know, the button they put in the game specifically to, I don't know, turn off the copyrighted content doesn't work. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. I said fuck off. Get to you. Ow. Dying to one of you motherfuckers. Have I tried asking nicely for them to leave? Yeah, actually, I did last stream. Didn't work. Clearly, because they're still hounding me. Banshee. I want to go to fucking Forgotten Crossroads because I realized something. We have a whole area that we can now explore. I'm pretty sure. Kills you. Sorry. Alright, so let me check my map. Yeah, so there's a whole region, like, to our right that we haven't been able to explore yet. Anyway. Babies. Can I just fucking soul farm here? The family sword, it's made out of babies. Whoa. Holy shit. I don't know if the game lagged on the stream, but it lagged here, which is really funny to me. Okay. Anyway, this is the wrong way to go, so I'm gonna hop back over here. Drink juice. Completely, entirely wrong chamber. Fuck. Okay, so, wait. We had a thing that said illuminate. Oh, yeah, good night, S. See ya. Sleep well. I just realized this one looks like Sans. I'm sorry. This one looks like Sans. Okay, but we had a fucking thing. We had a, like, okay, after the fight. Yeah. After the fight with the fucking Soul Master, whatever the fuck his name was. We had a pop-up that told us to, like, do something to illuminate dark spaces. Like, did I just fucking imagine that? No, that was there. Yes. New area.
Ooh, buggy. Buggy boy.
Yeah, like, it was talking about illumination. I don't know how to fucking... Then why did it pop up? Because, like, I saw... Okay. I'm sorry for having to kill you. That's fair. Child. Oh boy, child labor. Oh Christ. Okay, I guess the children are very angry. This area is loud. Ow. Okay, so I was told there was a bench here. There it is. Okay, so I'm assuming that the illumination power would come from here if it doesn't come from that guy. Are we getting eggs? Hey, yeah, quick question. Why the fuck are we getting eggs? Oh, we break those. Okay, good. Cool, sick. Hey. do? What the fuck? Bro, please. It's okay. You can do it. You can do it. Here, let me, yeah, there you go. Child. No map for this area. Cool. I like how they intentionally moved it away from the door so you can't use the fucking, the down smash. Fuck off. What the hell? Okay, cool. Yeah, no, it's not very good for ear. Nice. Those guys have, like, a really fucking big, like, hitbox in front of them to hit, so... Goddamn, dude. You see that? It's okay. Take your time. Who are they mining these for, by the way? They're all dead. Who are they mining these for? Oh, damn. You keep fucking... You use child labor, Val? You sure you wanna stick with that story? This area yet. In the end, they're both, so... Thank you. I don't know, but it seems like a lot. Is eggs and death. And dead eggs and death. Did I just fucking deflect that? Hey, I want to see if I can... I can fucking deflect it. You know what? I'm into that. Just going in circles here. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. This is what I'm supposed to be doing. Hello, worm. See ya. Ooh. Why do they have lasers? Why does bug have laser in it? Oh, you can only attack them with the fucking... Why does bug have laser in it? Kills you for British crimes. Ow. God damn, dude. Really? How the fuck did you get up here, Cornifer? What the fuck? Bro, what the fuck are you doing?
I have no coochie.
Come to scale the mountain? I heard tale of a summit way up there. Too far for me, though, and I'm not really one for heights. Purchase a map of the area? Yes! Anyway, dude, what the fuck are you doing up here? Death, so I'm not gonna go there. And they just placed it far enough away or I can't jump there. Cool. Oh, I love you. I'm so sorry. Lights on, it's getting dark in here. Ah, shit. I put myself in the bad. Ow, fuck. Okay. Shopkeeper key. Because they're gratings, they're fucking immune or open to letting the lasers through. Again, I ask, why does bug have laser in it? Damn. Okay. Fucking rude. Oh, hey, bud. I'm quite a view, no? I'm not surprised you survived the trek through these shimmering caverns. There's an air of strength about you. I suspect it would be quite intimidating if not for your small stature. Did it sadden you to see those miners below still laboring at their endless task? Even overcome, strong purpose has been imprinted upon their husks. The crystal ore is said to contain a sort of energy, not as powerful as the soul of the city dwellers harnessed, but far less lethal. Strange to know such ancient facts. I wonder where my knowledge comes. Yeah, okay. Anyway. Cool. Alright. Listen, don't make fun of me! I don't have a laser, okay? Yeah, they're really being stingy with the fucking soul, huh? Yo! Okay, so you can just fucking reflect these, huh? Shark Knight, Glimbat, Crystal Hunter, Crystal Crawler, Husk Miner. No! Oh, fuck. Come on. Cool. Okay. And where's my horrible little husk? Up there. Cool. Die! Are you fucking kidding me? Me don't want die. Me think dying not cool. I love being alive. I'd like to stay that way. I would love to stay that way, like I said. Please. Let me up. Ooh, I want up so bad. Ooh. what we're gonna do is we're just gonna farm that poor man for soul, because goddamn. Wait, why am I doing this? Well, I know why I'm doing this, because it feels cool, but also, like, I didn't need to. There's a way open right here. Cool. Yep, this fucking place does not pull any punches, huh? Like, if you get hurt, you're gonna fucking die. I don't like you, and the doors are gonna close on me. Goes all my monies. Cool. Buddy, I'm sorry. God, fuck. I always forget how far that goes. farm, then leave. Fuck. That's good enough, I guess. Anyway, goddamn. That's a way to do it. Kind of like not worth it though. God damn. This amount of health. Yeah, I suppose so. Probably should do that without getting obliterated. There we go. It appears you'd be wrong. I suppose. You can simply just not. Nope. I don't think I want to be here. Where is this lead? Okay, sure. Fuck it. You know what? This is fine. We can work with this. Come here. Damn, you were... Okay. Oh boy, matchy spike plates. Why do we have matchy spike plates? I can't be nice to him. I need that bench. Once more, and then... Okay. Should be good to go. Right. Bye, I guess. Hi, I guess. Heading out. Where'd he go? Cool. Alright. Hole in the ceiling, no problem, I guess. Do we have to do that every time we go over there, or is that just, okay, just one time back. Hey, turn around, hey, turn around, hey, turn around, hey, turn around, hey, turn around. That works. Yeah, even touching it, fucking, okay. Cool, I guess we're not going through there. Good to know, I suppose. Enemies? Oh, there's you still. I'm gonna stop pursuing that guy. I think it's for my health, probably a good idea. I feel bad for hurting this fucking, what is essentially cattle over and over? A little. I just still need that. Goddamn, Nightbot. Okay, so apparently... Oops. Hug the wall. Hug the wall. Okay, so there's a way up there. Means we need to go around. And the way to go around is... complicated. God, okay, fuck off. I said, give me a sec. Okay, I know how to use him to get up there without using whatever the fuck I need. No, he only spawns once, are you fucking kidding? Shit. Damn it, they planned... They planned ahead. Motherfucker. God damn. Oh boy, I love egg. Oh boy, I love egg. Oh, that is the intended way to get up there. Okay. That's new. Oh, come on. Damn, dude. Fuck. Oh, hey, Addy. Good to see you. Why are you like this? Why are you hung up? Why are you like this? No, please. Cool. Okay. Yeah, but why is this man strung up like a ham? Yeah, no, Val, like, you say move two rooms, but, like, this guy respawns every time. One second, I gotta look on the internet for an image. One second. Okay. Okay, one second. Adding image. Ooh, I'm adding image. Anyway. That's just what came to mind. Let's go! Yeah, it does give a nice path back here. That doesn't rely on me falling down a fucking hole. Lug sack. Gross. I just got the joke of this enemy. Ow! Okay, you piece of shit. I'm gonna fucking kill all of you. I hate you. Kills you. Kills you. Yeah? Sometimes lasers come out. Thanks, Hunter. Really appreciate it, you motherfucking piece of shit.
Sometimes they have spikes, dude.
Like,
yeah, I can fucking tell.
Cool, that's dead. Somehow I didn't get hit by a single one of those. That... Yeah, okay, cool. Oh, down. Heartburn, I see. Don't make me fight this man. Oh. That, get back. We got big zoomies. Much like Shovel Knight. Girl who has only played Shovel Knight. Getting a lot of Shovel Knight vibes from this. I deserve that. Listen, I've touched an NES before. I haven't played any games on it, but I've touched it. Oh, I can do it. Ooh, I can do it without fucking... I forgot what I was talking about just now. I can't focus on the fact that I can fucking do that. Game? buddy. Flap, flap, flap. Oh, I'm dummy. There's a bench back up here. Let's just go hang out with our buddies, our friends, our pals, our buddies, our pals, our friends. This guy. Cool. That's a cool thing about the zone, is that once you get in the fucking groove of it, you're good. Oop. He's gone. Cool. I feel like we're gonna have to fight him. Grubbin. I feel like we're gonna have to fight that guy. I don't want that. Oop. Fuck it up, fuck it up, fuck it up. No idea what the fuck you're talking about. I have never interacted with Mario Teaches Typing. Okay, hey. Sorry, bro, I gotta kill ya. I need... Yeah, no. Val, I'm sorry my game repertoire is not nearly as complete as yours, but... The only fucking, like, edutainment games I ever actually did were, like, the fucking Pajama Sam-esque shit. Like, Spy Fox, that sort of thing. Listen to this sound.
I'm going to fly for you.
Thank you, Charles Martinet. Thank you, Charles Martinet. For your delightful work. Yes, I'll watch the last 2 seconds.
I hate my nose.
I don't understand what he said, but you know what? That's okay. Oh. hate you. Hate these. Ah.
Stop it. Please.
I'm so squishy. Please. God, what the fuck are y'all doing up there?
You kill you.
Oh my god. Please stop. I'm begging of you. Bastards. Absolute fuckers. Let's see what the hunter has to say about them. If it's not you pieces of shit, die. Yeah, okay, I guess it's interesting. Yeah, I swear to God, like, man, please have some more insight than, hey, these guys, they shoot things. Yeah, they fucking do. Thank you, Hunter. Your fucking work is invaluable. You fucker, you maybe got hit by the fucking... okay. Oh, were they doubled up? Or were you talking about the miners back there? I'm not gonna deal with you. I don't want to die again. Actually, you know what?
Kill me.
Cool. I'm just gonna fucking run it back. We're gonna just... Cool. This is actually easier than just farming. I'm just gonna fucking... Why do you have lasers? What the fuck? I want lasers. Stop fucking Iron Man blasting me. Stop. No. I fucking refuse to deal with you. Fuck you. Don't like those bugs. God, that was the... I... You fucking... put out your hand laser, and the fucker that you're trying to hit just ducks. That works really well. I don't... I hate how well that works. The person you're trying to fucking fight drops their contact on the ground, and they duck in order to get it. And they perfectly dodge your fucking ridiculous attack. Die, please. End with this. I want to go up. Me want up. Hey, Donkro. Hope y'all are doing well. Getsy. So, like, yeah, I can't go up with this. Did I fuck it? I think I fucked this up again. One second. Oh no, I have to use that one fucker to get back up. Ah! Okay. Oh. Hey. Path open. Ow. For that. For that, you die. Missing something, because they keep doing that. Like, there's a bunch of spaces where it's just like gaps. Am I missing something? Am I supposed to do something there? Like, because if they're wanting me to like fucking, lure enemies into a space and then fucking use them as, like, a jumping off point, I can't do that for, like, every single fucking thing. Yeah, because, like, there's, like, two of them right there. Anyway. I think we have our next fucking destination to get to. Child. Goodbye, child. See you later. Oop. Nope. There we go. Just a little guy. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. I don't want to deal with you. Fuck you and your repulsor beams. you fucking kidding me? God damn! Okay. I've seen one of these before. What do they do? Are they just set pieces? I don't fucking remember. Oh, okay. Cool. Good to know. Alright, so now the next place we need to go is that bottom little spiky cavern there. Now that we can... Hey... Thank you for your help. Yeah, the fucking music in Hollow Knight is fantastic. This place looks like a death trap. Good news, you're correct. And you would be right. I love the lighting in the background changing depending on where these guys are. That's... Ow. No, that's fine. It's cool. Hey, come here. Ooh, you wanna fight me so bad. Ooh. Gets me. God damn, dude. We're just gonna chill out over here, I think. Have fun on the walk. I just fucking dashed right into that, huh? Dashed right into that, too. Damn. Come on. Are you fucking kidding? I think I'm just gonna fucking farm this guy for a bit, and then go back to the top, because I literally cannot get them. Why? I don't know why that's considered a safe spot for the fucking ghost, but like, that is impossible to get to right now. And I'm not gonna try and do it. Harm the man. Kill him. Killing him. Yeah, this is the other one. And I'm like, I'm not gonna even fucking attempt that. Heal the big man. Fucking little tingle tune. Like, I can't get you. We've talked about this. You are fucking impossible to get to. just gonna go back to the fucking thingy town, Dirtmouth. Up. Putting violence on the man. Oh, you have to fucking... cool. There's a fucking, what's it called? Okay. Cool, I guess I'm just never gonna get those back, huh? The way back is not possible. As far as I am aware, it is not possible with me right now. So I kinda just have to fucking deal. So close. Fuck. I just walked off the side there, huh? Cool. Those fucking thousand whatever geo, but like, whatever. That's cool. Not like I can spend them down here. No, hey. do that. Yo, deep focus. Ooh. That's kinda sick. Okay, you know what? Worth it. Let's go. Whee! Oops. Wrong way. How the fuck am I supposed to do anything with that? That's... What? Why? Why? Why are they making me do that, though? Please. Okay. Yay! We're gonna fucking charge up our shit again. Not here. Up here. Thank you. charge it up to the... Oh. I think I'm gonna end this after I try to figure this out. Because this is kind of getting a little annoying. Something here, because it kind of just seems like there's it's a wall. Genuinely actually gonna look it up, because like I'm kind of like, what the fuck are you trying to make me do here? Thank you. Yet again, I'm gonna look at something really quick and figure out what the fuck I'm doing wrong. Go try something else, because I'm... should have got that fucking lantern. Cause like, I'm fucking stuck here. I'm not, and I'm just an absolute goddamn fool. No, I did this. Yeah, I can't. I think I might have just fucking softlocked myself. Because that's really what it feels like. It feels like I've softlocked myself, because I can't get anything done. Yeah, I'm just gonna call it for the night. Because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I genuinely think I might be fucked. So I'm just gonna stop for the night. Hope y'all have a good night. Thank y'all for watching as always, and I'm gonna go lay down.